First click on the file button, then click open. Click on the image that you want to use. Now you have chosen the image you want, you are now ready for the next step. This is how to crop an image. Click the image appearing on your screen now. Now there should be a border like this around your image. Now move the thicker parts to the shape where you want it. Once you have got the shape, you want to click away and click crop. Now you have successfully inserted and cropped an image.